Netizens call for Neelofa to be jailed. Close to 20,000 individuals have signed an online petition calling for celebrity Neelofa to be jailed for violating the standard operating procedures, SOP, under the movement control order. In change.org, an individual with the username Pentakin Double Standard claimed the 32-year-old had repeatedly violated the SOP and it was time for more severe action to be taken against her. Neelofa was previously compounded for violating the SOP at her wedding. Subsequently, she was investigated for violating the SOP again by abusing a work permit approval to travel to Langkawi. The petition titled, Langer SOP, PDRM, Penyarakan Neelofa Segera, SOP Violation, PDRM, Jail Neelofa Immediately, saw many signing and sharing it since yesterday. Her offenses, which she keeps repeating, have led to the existence of a double standard in law when it comes to her, the petition said. Among the offenses listed were her wedding at a hotel in Kuala Lumpur, crossing state lines to Langkawi, crossing state lines to Nilai in Negeri Sembilan, and most recently she was alleged to have violated the SOP together with her family members for conducting Raya visit on the first day of Eid al-Fitri. Today, Neelofa, or her real name Noor Neelofa Mohd Noor, and her husband, Muhammad Haris Mohd Ismail or Puriz, were charged at the Seremban Magistrates Court for SOP violations in Nilai. Both pleaded not guilty. For the offences committed at her wedding previously, the Kelantanese celebrity was compounded ₱20,000 for failing to ensure physical distancing. 20 of her family members were also compounded ₱1,500 each. Neelofa and her husband were also compounded ₱10,000 each for crossing state lines to Langkawi after their wedding. Meanwhile, for the latest SOPP violation allegation, police are still investigating.